earlier tonight, I was able to see some of the remarkable strength of this small community firsthand when I attended a crowded vigil right down the street at St. Rose Church, where I found scenes of love and resilience in the face of the most incomprehensible tragedy. Where do you put a pain this deep? For hundreds of people in this tiny, tight-knit community, the place was St. Rose Catholic Church. It was part vigil. Part wake, part group hug. They came to pray, yes, but also just to be next to each other. And while hundreds of them crowded inside the church, even more piled outside. Lighting candles and praying silently. This parish alone lost six of its youngest members today. The priest here, Monsignor Robert Weiss, spent most of the day at the firehouse next to the school, counseling their grieving parents.
Their parents are, I have to say, that the love in that room, as broken as they are, is just phenomenal.
In fact, he told us tonight many of the parents plan to remain at the firehouse overnight, unable to bear the thought of leaving while their children's bodies remain inside the school.
I think the reality is settling in that these 20 children are with the Lord now, and they've been taken from them too young and too innocent. And we just told a little boy about his sister now, and it's just to see his heart, you know, like, who am I going to play with, he said.
The state's governor, Daniel Malloy, was here too.
In the coming days and in the coming weeks, I will pray that you all embrace one another, that you lift one another up, that you understand the difficulties that you collectively will undergo.
And outside the church, they were embracing, sharing comfort and sometimes horror.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, God.
Ray Horvath worked at a before and after school program at Sandy Hook Elementary and says he left just 5 minutes before the shooting happened.
I wish I'd stayed five more minutes to stand in front of the son of a bitch.
Among the faces in the crowd here, this young man, who says he went to high school with the shooter.
He always seemed like the quiet type. I tried to make a connection with him a couple of times, but nothing really ever worked out.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
But for the most part, people here were not talking about the shooter, but about the children and the others who lost their lives so horrifically.
I feel parents who have probably Christmas presents at home for their babies, and just kids who are not coming home, that left today this morning and not coming home. It breaks your heart.
That thought of Christmas just days away, almost unbearable tonight.
There are 20 brighter stars in the heaven than every Christmas light in Newtown. These 20 children were just beautiful, beautiful children.